Battle rope variations. I'm doing alternating arms, then I'm going to do both arms together, then I'm going to go back to alternating and do really small arms, then I'm going to make them go really big and high. You can also do these external rotations. Play around with it, challenge your shoulders in different ways, and really go for power here.